Hello you guys, thank you for coming back to my channel. Today I wanted to get on here because I have a 90% off haul from Hobby Lobby. So a little bit of a story time. I was out at Bath & Body Works shopping for 75% off stuff, just seeing what they had. And I seen a Hobby Lobby and I was like, eh, let's go in, we'll check it out, see what they have. Because they were still at 75% last time I was in there. I walked in and they were at 90%. And I'll tell you the panic that set in. I grabbed a cart and was running around the store trying to find whatever I could. I did find some good stuff, though. It was about an $840 retail, so you really cannot beat that. So let's dive in here and let's see what I got. At the first store, I found three of these. Oh my god, he's so cute! It's like a little mantle, like stocking holder. You put the stocking there, you set this up on your mantle, and it was $28.99, so I got three of these for like $9, less than $9, that is a steal. And then that was pretty much the only thing there at the first store, so I went to the second store, and I was able to find these gingerbread pillows. These pillows are like $36.99 a piece. So to get them for less than $4 a piece, I was so happy. These are the two pillows that I really wanted, so I'm so glad I waited. I got them for super cheap. And that's the back side, just plain. But little gingerbread house, love it. So I got two of those. And then that was, so they had these little drying mats. We were using like towels usually, but I just didn't like the way it looked. So I've been finding these drying mats. I love the pattern. They feel good. They dry your dishes really well without like soaking up the counter or. And then I found this one. It says, be nice, no peeking. Santa's watching. These were $7.99 each. I got them for 79 cents. You can't beat anything cheaper than Dollar Tree these days, right? And then I was also able to find, I kind of like these little yard pick signs sometimes, depending on how they look. And this one was $15.99. Santa, please stop here. I thought that would be really cute to have one day at a house. And then I was able to find this Santa buckle table runner. Look at that belt buckle. And these were $23.99. So I was able to get this for $2.39. And I cannot wait to put this out next. So then I found one gingerbread stocking to go along with the little gingerbread mantle holder. Isn't she cute? This one was $17.99. So I got it for $1.79. It feels really like velvety. And then I went to a third store. That was all they had at the second store. And then the third store I went to, I was able to find Ray Dunn wine glasses. Says Mr. and Mrs. Claus. And these were $24.99. So I was able to get these for $2.49. So Ray Dunn mugs at like a dollar something a piece is a steal. So I was so happy to find those. And then I was looking for cookie jars because we've been collecting cookie jars. I just think they're really cool to put in the kitchen. And I've been wanting this one, but I was not willing to pay the $39.99 for it. But to get it for $3.99, yeah. Look at him. He's got his little gingerbread in his pocket. And got his little cookies on the plate. He's got his little mug in his hand. And this one was $39.99. I was so happy to pick this find this one. It was right next to that one. Little snowman cookie jar. Look at him holding the little bear. So it's like a little smaller cookie jar. And then this one was $24.99. So I was able to get this one for $2.49. If you need anything like holiday decor for any holiday, make sure you go to Hobby Lobby like the week after the holiday ends, and you're going to find everything for 75 to 80 to 90% off. And it's literally like pennies on the dollar. You just cannot beat it. And I was able to pick up this little Christmas tree. It's about probably 4 or 5 feet. I think it's 4 feet. 36 inches, so what is that, 3.5 feet? For $39.99. So I got this for $3.99. So I can't wait to put that up next year somewhere. And then you guys will not believe when I went through the Christmas tree aisle. Literally all of the Christmas trees were 90% off. So this one was $39.98. And then this is what it looks like. It's just a plain green tree. Nothing really like too special about it. But for $3.99, can't beat that. This one is 32 inches, so about the same height as the other one, but maybe a little bit fuller. Then this one was $100, so I got it for $9.99. Wait until you guys see this one. Look at that. Look at that tree. It has like little cranberries on it, little icicles, some snow. I just think it's an absolutely beautiful tree. And a $100 tree for $10, yeah. But wait until you see
this tree.
Alright, so I saw this tree sitting there. Had this price sticker on it. This price sticker says
$399.98.
And they put it on clearance and it says your price is $99.99. So they had three of them. I went up to the lady and said, hey, these are $99.99. So does that mean they're 90% off at $9.99? She said, let me go check. I don't want to tell you something that
it's not.
She came back and said, it's your lucky day. They are $9.99. So I was so happy to pick it up. A $400 Christmas tree.
So you can't really tell, but you see that right there?
They have little acorns on them. I'll pull it out for you guys to see it. Look, it has acorns on it. It's like a nice little fake tree that has perfect pine needles. It has the lights on it, so it's pre-lit. And then this tree is see if I can find the height, you guys. 7.5 feet. Okay, so this tree is 7.5 feet tall. And I got it for $10. I can't believe it. Alright, you guys. Well, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like what you see. I'll be back for another video later today for my day 2 SaaS haul from Bath & Body Works. But I appreciate you guys watching, and thank you. Have a good day.